20 seconds to go. Coyle shoots, and the puck is loose, and Edmondson tries to pin it to the apron, but Samsonov never covered and shakes his helmet off.
Yeah, mismanaging of the puck by the Toronto Maple Leafs allows Charlie Coyle to jump on a loose puck on the right wing boards. I mean, Toronto's back. There's no real pressure. There's no icing. And here's your turnover. Coyle, pump fake. He's just trying to get this puck into the crease area, rip a bad angle shot, make it hard for Samsonov to handle, and it stung him. Sounded like it caught him right in the mask.
Yep.
Side of the head. You see that puck? It's got a lot on it. Down on that knee, sealing off that near the near post. A lot of goals are scored over that left shoulder in that case, and that's where Coyle was ripping it.
.9 miles an hour off the face mask of Ilya Samsonov. Geeky, Pastrnak, Zaka, McAvoy, and Lindholm. Pastrnak to McAvoy. Pastrnak scores from a marvelous pass from Zaka.
What a goal, and what a time for the goal. You go back to the unforced turnover by Toronto and the shot by Coyle, and it gets a faceoff in the final 20 seconds of the period, and then you win the draw. Now, that's just a good effort all the way around. Geeky wins the puck back. Pastrnak leans in from the board side hash, gets it back to the point, and then Zaka knows exactly where he wants to go with this puck as he's getting that little feed. The little spinner in a backhand, knowing that Pastrnak's releasing after he came through the top of the circle, getting over into a one-timer space on the far hash. And the one-timer's a bullet that breaks through Samsonov.